Grand Theft Auto 5. All the chocolate's on the bottom, Amber.
Oh, is it?
Hmm. Fine. You gotta get the Swiss Miss. It's a powder.
I know it is.
Oh, you've had Swiss Miss before?
Yeah.
Swiss Miss is where it's at.
It's all good though.
Huh?
Is it because it's called Swiss Miss?
No, just, and I mean, it's the only one I know of. All right. Hopefully, this game is pretty fun. I've had it recommended by many. It has won awards. It's the best-selling video game of all time. Grand Theft Auto 5. I'm still standing better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor. Because I'm still standing. Wow, they have like all these different languages. That's crazy. I gotta install a launcher. The whole point of Steam is that you don't have to have a bunch of launchers. So stupid, man. Email required. Oh, Amber, I only need 3 more followers. Let's go ahead and switch. While I'm setting this up, you guys can get a nice full screen view. Sweet. Gotta restart the game? What the fuck? Okay. What the fuck? There we go. Wait, do I gotta play a black guy? Is a black guy a main character? That's gonna be stupid if I'm forced into playing a certain race. Ludendorff, North Yankton, 9 years ago. Seems a little violent. Wearing like a hockey mask. What the hell was that? What is that? That's odd. Maybe there's too much plugged in.
Are you sure it's...
Ooh, hello. What? That looks like Jay-Z. Wait, is this my guy? Well, that's cool. I'll take the white one. We're stealing them. Shit. Press caps to activate it. Oh, that's cool. What the hell? Oh, shit. Oh. This car's getting fucked up. Where the hell did he go? Huh. Ah. All right, I need to beat him. God damn it. Oh, my God. Shit, how do I get out of here? Excuse me. God, man, I can't control this fucking thing. I'm sorry. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Ah. Oh. I just pull into like a you like my car? Hell yeah. Better give me an arrow here. All right. No arrow? Seriously? Can I stop and give him my insurance information if I hit him? All right, I'm not waiting anymore. Fuck this. Pretty fun so far. I drive a hybrid. Each playable character has their own unique vehicle. Get in your car. What is it, a Porsche? Nice. Go to Franklin's. Thank you.
Oh, shit, I went the wrong way. I almost ran over someone and said, "You drive like shit, motherfucker." Shit. Oh, man. I gotta get a new haircut. His grandma. Sit on there. His mom. He's a single mom. Franklin and Lamar. Are they score based on mission challenges? Missions can be replayed to obtain better scores. Mission results cannot be uploaded. Okay. Watch TV. How do I sit down? How do I open my cell phone? Oh, cool. There we go. Tanisha. I'm going to respond to this email, man. What the hell? Okay, interesting. Gonna go to sleep with his clothes on. Wait, why does he have a mixer here? Hell yeah. What the hell? do I zoom in and out of this shit? Is this light red? Fuck this. Ah. Whatever. I feel like some shit's gonna go down. Yo, am I packing? I'm gonna be packing some heat. On art. The name of this beach is Vespucci's. I got a shotgun too? What the fuck? All that for a bike? What the hell? God, hope I don't crash on this. The driving stack can be increased by reaching top speeds, near misses, pulling wheelies, doing jumps, and landing on four wheels. How do you do a wheelie? strangers and freaks can be found throughout Sin. What are we doing? Stealing? Oh, go to the towing cars. Interesting. I guess I should have gotten my car. Alright, fuck this. I need my car. Jesus Christ. Fuck is my car? Put the gun away. Get in, mofo. Leg out. I can drift in the tow truck. Nice. I'm gonna go get a haircut. Get out of my way, Tanya. How do I get there? Fuck, my bad. All right. No, I don't like this. Haircuts barber. Oh, her. Cash only. All right. How do I do this? E, okay. Styles. How much money do I have? Oh, I got $400. The feud. Snakes, wavy side rows, shape up. Cornrows is $150. The blowout's free. Oh, hell yeah, that's awesome. Feud, Mellowplex. Definitely gonna do the blowout. I'm gonna do a beard too. Full Van Dyke. Full Spartan. Stubble. Yeah, I might as well do the full. Yeah. Oh, I can't tip her? Damn, my car's all fucked up.
before. That's where the food is. And honestly, it's still really just new level food. I see something in the level most of it. Pretty simple.
All right. Let's see what other stuff I can get into here. Whoa. My bad. Sorry. Excuse me. Oh, my bad.
Oh, my God. Look at this pack of fish roll. This is the good stuff. Oh. It's $16 for all this. It's raw seaweed. Oh, for like $4. That's good stuff, too.
What's S?
Oh, that stuff is awesome. That stuff has no seasoning on there. You don't need it. $15. Sushi? Oh, wow.
That's cool. ATM.
Wow, that's a lot of sushi. They got premium sushi stuff. 50 pieces. Holy shit. This is the best one here. Look at it. Oh. Oh, the other thing that's great about Costco is the pizzas.
What the hell's going on with my car? Damn it, Tanisha. Get out my way, mother.
I would not have figured out this whole Tetris thing. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's all our stuff. Alright, we bought three stones on Costco stuff. Okay, so we got the Costco sushi. Oh, my God. This is prettier without a plastic wrap, for sure. 50 pieces of sushi. This is insane.
Oh.
All right, we're about to feast on some Costco stuff. Okay, so we got the Costco sushi. Oh my God, this is prettier without the plastic wrap for sure. 50 pieces of sushi. This is insane.
Nothing out here. What the hell? That would be something.
I don't know if they eat it in the food court, but that should not stop anybody.
pizza. We also got pizza. That's Peter over there. Yeah. We don't have enough space here for Peter. Ooh. That looks fantastic. This is a combo pizza. That looks good. So,
I want some fruit. Did I kill him? Yeah. That sucks.
That's pretty good. I don't think I've ever chased a sushi with a pizza before. I don't know if you guys have. From the grocery store. Good idea. There's a lot of rice. I don't know if there's going to be that much rice.
Oh, it's Keezer in there.
That's a really fluffy. How does it feel to be eating sushi or pizza?
There's a combination of sushi. I'm going to separate the nationality.
I'm loving it. I mean, the only thing we're missing right now is McDonald's with a little bit of
the hell, man. Oh, there we go.
Well, I don't know if double cheeseburger. How about the regular cheeseburger? This is insane. Insane looking. Oh.
This car handles pretty crazily. I'm on a highway. It's pretty cool.
It's not the most tender meat, but God, it's nice. It's really beefy. It's some sort of Thousand Island Russian dressing stuff.
Shit, my bad.
That is a good looking fight. It's so juicy. And the crust and the bread and the roll.
My driving went up, sweet. Alright, let's go back to sleep. People just clearing out because I'm here? What the hell? It's not really open world. I don't know. Okay, interesting.
Oh, what the fuck was that damage?
Not a bad experience. Thanks for taking me, buddy.
Shit. You're playing ranked?
Yeah.
Nice. How the hell do I change my hat? I'm gonna take my hat off. There we go. Wait, is that it? All right, let's go. What's up with this dog? Oh man, this song. Bone Thugs and Harmony. Alright, this has got to be on no radio. Slows down on the hill. Nice. Get out of my way. Oh, shit. Four, three, all the way to the ceiling.
What the fuck?
Need something to drink.
I tweaked the microphone so I can't hear any background.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it turns off. It'll hear a little bit. Like if I'm a few feet away, like right now it's picking me up.
Mm-hmm.
But over on your side, it won't hear anything. You got to be close to it. It's pretty cool. This game's pretty fun, but I don't know.
Not your style.
Not my style. I knew, but $5, I could not get it.
Was it $5?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to beat it. I'm going to beat the story and then be done with it. I can see the appeal, but it's just not my style. Come on. Let's go, my friend. Motherfucker. I love this dog, Chop. His name is Chop. Why am I doing all the work? What the fuck? That dog would have chased him down so quick. Go get him, Chop.
Sweet. Now what?
Game did I put that I was playing? Oops. I've had it in there that I was playing League this whole time. Get a car? What does that mean? Get a car. Should I drive this thing?
I'm back. What am I supposed to do now? I'll come back to it.